With any of these programs, you need to have the personal relationship. You need to have the trust in your partners to do the right thing for your students, people that you really know well, that you can rely on. And that's what we did with Karlsruhe. Karlsruhe was the natural fit because of Dan Herleman and Sigmar Wittig.
Dan Herleman, Executive Director for International Advancement, Professor of Mechanical Engineering. So I came to ME as a freshman, and I had Thermo II, and there was a German guy named Professor Wittig. At some point, he said, "Mr. Herleman, how'd you like to do some research?"
I was interested in, you know, furthering his capacity and his interest, and asked him to work with me.
Fast forward, Sigmar Wittig is the president of Karlsruhe. Dan Herleman is the head of ME at Purdue. They're still good friends. Dan Herleman wants to start a global program. He's going to Karlsruhe.
I came in 99. We were at 1% in mechanical engineering, studying abroad out of 1,200 or whatever it is. That seemed like a problem. Why aren't you studying? So we interviewed all the graduating seniors. They said three things. They said, "Well, we think it costs us money. We think it'll delay our graduation. And the last one, community. Don't know the language, don't have any friends." So the GEARE program is actually a design solution to that problem.
He came to Karlsruhe and we talked about it, and we found that there is a perspective for new type of education.
We had the first meeting thinking about how could we do this. It was a meeting at our institute about University Purdue. Where is it? What is it? And things like that. But the program was top. The idea, we found the idea was great, and we had seen a big challenge.
The students saw the value pretty quick. They had to go convince their parents that a lab in Karlsruhe is just as good as what you're paying for without a state tuition in Lafayette.
We had to indicate also to the parents that an internship should be part of the program. Get some industrial contact and background, get students to work on a project, and get academic credentials.
Eckhart's critical because we got to have somebody that understands what we're trying to do, who's actually going to do it.
I came to the United States in the first time as a study abroad student from the Ruhr University of Bochum, and it was just a life-changing experience for me. To this day, I firmly believe that the only reason why I got into the career of an academic was because of my international experiences. It was just life-changing. I never thought I would have these opportunities.
He knew the German educational system too. And so here I had to really get the students going.
The first cohort, we hand-selected six students from Purdue. I took a sabbatical. I came with my family, my two young daughters and my wife. We all lived in the same building. It was a tight-knit group, right? They truly became big brothers and sisters to my daughters. We had family events, right? We had family celebration, birthdays. You mentioned 4th of July.
The US students are coming to Germany, and in mechanical design, they are jumping into a pool with cold water and they have to swim.
It turns out that the project for that year for all students in the program was to design a carousel.
There's a children's birthday, and the parents could rent a carousel for two persons. Yeah? It was a crazy idea. And all the Germans and the US students and the national students, they have to design such a carousel. And at the end stands a presentation in the big lecture hall, and we had groups, we had winners, best solutions and so on. And so they had their carousel sketched.
The German students came to the US spring semester, they come to Purdue. Okay, we're gonna build one of them. And they were like, really? We wanted to have something that's transportable on a trailer, that you could basically hook up to an SUV and a small size, right, that you drive to a children's birthday party and put on the lawn in the backyard. And then we had this thing built. We went through Purdue Safety and says, we want to operate this. We want to run it. They wanted to have like one of those orange construction fences surrounding the whole area because they want to have, and I said, you cannot have people in there, right? This is not certified. You can only simulate it, right? And so we put two 80-pound sandbags in each chair to simulate like a person of 160 pounds in all four chairs, and we operated and it worked beautifully. Right? It lifted up, it spun, the seats were spinning, it was great. After the whole shebang and drove it out to my personal home, set it up exactly like this on my lawn, and then all of the students got to ride in it, including myself. I rode in it, my daughters rode in it.
When I saw the German student being interviewed on Indianapolis TV, what's it like to work on a design team with Germans and Americans? And he answered, Germans think differently. We wouldn't have built the thing. We'd still be modeling. And the Americans wouldn't have done the modeling we did. They just would have made it. And together, with the help of the faculty, we delivered a real product that was a true international, true global project. Then I knew we had succeeded.
The program has grown a lot. From when we did it in 2007, and it was six of us, to over 400 students nowadays. It's the most complete way in which you can experience global engineering. You not only get the study abroad, which is very valuable in itself, you get a working abroad, which is very uncommon still in the US. You get language training, you get a very robust intercultural training before and after the experience, and you get all of these for free. Your parents don't have to pay any extra tuition, and by the time you've completed GEARE and you graduate, you have experience that sometimes 10-year executives in a company are starting to be considered for. So this accelerated experience is incredible.
Very gratified, I think. Seeing the numbers, seeing the people, listening to the student stories, that's as good as it gets, let me say. I've accomplished a few things in my life. This is up there on the medal stand.
Not only talking about such an exchange program, no, it's not talking about, it is doing.
There are not many programs in a university environment which are lined up for the future. Today, if you look into the eyes of the students, and they are ambassadors for the future.
They're going to be on a trajectory that they're going to be extremely successful. These are all leaders in industry, or if they go back to academia, they're leaders in academia, but they all will be extremely successful in their life. It's hard to describe, but I can get really emotional about it because I'm impacting so many students and hopefully doing wonderful things with their professional lives. There's no program that I know of that can do this better than GEARE.